Exhale on this one, fold forward, grab opposite elbow, sway side to side. All right, so let's just start fresh. We're gonna use this first song to warm up. We've got long songs today. Release the arms, slowly roll up all the way.
When you get to the top, roll the shoulders back. Open that chest. Good, and then just start to tap the heels. A little shake in the shoulders. Good. Bend the knees a little bit. Just tap, just tap. Start to swing the arms a little bit. Good, for eight.
I feel a change in the weather.
Seven, see if you can release the shoulders a little bit more. Maybe you spent extra time in bed last night, which is great.
Yes, yes, yes.
A little extra tension built up. Good, right here, little jump rope. And if it feels like too much, you can tap side to side. Good, stay here. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. For four. Three. Two. Right leg taps, we reach up, she goes right. Left, right, left, good, up, 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 up. Big reach for the side body. Yep, four, three, two, now push it. Go, push, push, push that heel down, out, up. For four, my heart rate's already up. From the internet reset. Jump rope right here. Go. Light on the toes. Bend those knees. Four. Three. Two. One. Reach it up again. Reach. Reach. We're working up to some jumping jacks. Push it, go, push, 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 start to make it a little bit bigger, four, three, two, jump rope, let's see it, go, up, up, jump, 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 almost, for four, three, two, one, settle the feet down. Big breath. Exhale. Big breath. Exhale. This time, go up. Inhale. Fold forward. Grab opposite elbow. Sway. Four. Three. Two. One. Roll it up. When you get to the top, shoulders back, roll it, and then start that easy jump rope. Okay, breathe in, breathe out. Don't stop. Side to side. One, two.
I first just be alert.
Good, breathe. Four.
Five, box of wine.
Three. Two. One. Settle the feet. Drop down. Toes out. A little rock in the hips here. Breathe in, breathe out. Try to get lower. Four. A little circle with those hips. Three. Two, one, jump rope, go, up, jumping jacks, here we go, up, until the end, go, up, for four, three, two, one, settle down. Shake the shoulders out a little bit. And then when you're ready, bounce on those toes. Shake out the body a little bit. right here. Knees lift. One, two. 4, 3, 2, 1. We tap it. Right, left, right, left, right, left. So a little hop in the middle. It's just like that push, that reach. But now we bring it up a notch. Get it. Arms go. Hip. 1, 2, 4, 3, 2, back to jumping jacks. Get ready. Go. Up. Gonna engage the core. Reach. 4, 3, 2, back to that bounce. Right, left, right, left. A little coordination here. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Jumping jacks. Oh. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. We go for squats. Knee wide. Down. Up. Up. Squeeze the glutes at the top. Squeeze. Up, up, you got it. Keep it up, get lower now. The hips warming up, legs are warm. We'll be here for a little while, and then we go back to those jumping jacks. 8, 7, get lower now, lower. Good, 4, 3, 2, jumping jabs, go, up, 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 1, 2, 4, 3, that bounce, right foot, bring it up, right, left, good, hip, 3, 2, 1, jumping jacks, go! Up. 1, 2, 1, 2, 4, 3. One more time. Right foot, go, push. Reach that arm. Make that hop a little bit bigger. Up. Squats. In 3, 2, 1, drop, hips back, core tight, 4, 3, we hold it low, right here, go, hold, breathe in, breathe out, 4, 3, 2, 1, those runs, go, up, up, slow, lift it, jumping jacks, finish strong, go, up. Breathing, 4, 3, 2, 1, shake it out a little bit. Awesome work. We're going to bring it down to the mat or your space, whatever you're working with. Come on to the knees. Bring the hands about a foot in front of you. Drop the hips down. We go push and back. Push and back. Push and back. For that push up, elbows down and back like that W shape. So it goes push, up, hands as wide as the mat, push and back. Yep. Push and back. Push, lean into it. Go, drop and back. Drop and back. You got it. Drop. And back. We're here for a long time. Right, Berlin push up style. Up and back. Push up and back. Down. Up. Use your core. Use your belly. High plank hold. Squeeze the leg muscles. Shoulders over wrists. Navel to your spine. 4, 3, 2, drop the knees. Down and back. Keep length in your spine. Find the rhythm. Down and back. Down and back. Down. Elbows back. Good. Use your chest. Use your upper back to push. 4 by 2. Keep going. Down and back. Let it be repetitive. Get into the motion of it. And then just let it stick. Ride it out. High plank hold. If you'd like, you can bring a little rock in. Good. 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop the knees. We go down and back. That first one's the worst. Down and back. Down and back. If you want more, lift the toes. Back. Push. Back. You can always lift your knees too. 4, 3, last plank, right here, go for it, come front, little rock maybe, burn out those shoulders, that core holds you, 4, 3, 2, drop the knees, we go down, and back, almost, 2 more, 1 more. Child's pose. All right, and then make your way back up to your feet. When you're ready, just jump it out. Move around. Breathe. Inhale. That's usually when I start to really sweat. All right, knees up, then butt kicks. It goes 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. Up. Back. So knees, butt, hands here, back, keep it up, up, back, up, I don't care what leg you're on, just find your rhythm, up, back, up, back, keep it up. Next exercise, easy skater. 4, 3, 2, 1. Right here, it goes. Side, side. Kick that foot back. 4, 3, keep going. 2, 1, up and back. Good, up and back. Up. And back. All right, light on your toes, Lisa. Right here, skater. Nice and easy. 4, 3. If you're worried about your neighbors, let's keep it easy. You can keep the knees low and just speed it up instead, okay? All right, but everyone else, ready? Go up and back. Up and back. Up. Back. Up. Back. Up. Back. One more. Back to skaters. Let's go. Can you make it bigger? Go. 4, 3, 2, knees up, kick, 4, back, 4, Shake it out. All right, next exercise. We go for that slow burpee. So, if the burpee's not happening for you today, I'll show you a modification that's just a step back. It'll look like this. Hands touch and up, and then just alternate legs that go back. You can even have that baby hop at the top. Okay? Bounce on the toes. Bounce on the toes. We're gonna go for the speed. So it will be down, back, in, up. Down, back, in, up. Breathe in, breathe out. Get to the top of your mat. It goes down, back, in, up. Up, use your belly. You need it, and squeeze the glutes. Down, back, in, up. Up. Maybe you add the hop at the top. Up. Up. Down. Back. In. Up. Down. Back. In. Your modification. Tap. Touch. Up. You just keep the rhythm. If you ever need to scale back, that's okay. Don't stop. Go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 more. Right here. Just bounce. Shake it out. Shoulders relaxed. Everyone, modify to start. Hands, touch, up, tap, up, tap. Squeeze the glutes, use that lift right here. Squeeze. Up, up, up. All right, when you're ready, go for it. Both feet, jump. Up, down, back, in, core, down, back, up, down, back, down, back. Maybe that hop at the top, yeah? Go, down, back, hop. Hip. Hip. You've got four more in you, let's see them. 3, 2, 1, bounce on those toes. Easy. And if you just need to stand here, just stand. And breathe all the way into the belly. 4, 3, modify. Right here. Tap. Lift. Tap. Lift. Spine long. Core engaged. Tap. Get ready for it. Two more. If you're going for it, hop it back. Down. Back. Up. Up. Down. Shoulders over wrists. And down, back. Add that hop. Down, back. Hop. Keep your rhythm. Up. 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 4, 3, 2. Bounce on the toes. Same thing, you can just step. You can just walk around. Breathe into the belly. 8, 7, 6. We're going in one more time. Full or modified. 3, 2, 1, go.
you. I want you to tune out and tune into that body. Core and glutes. Shoulders over wrists.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, yeah, just
just been sitting here the whole time. Bro. Bro. From the back of your body. Throw. Up. Throw. Up. All right, now feet hold. Throw. Throw. Alternate the arm on top. Throw. Throw. Oh, man. Throw the push-up. Try that. Let's go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. To the back. To the top. Stop bending the elbows. Pulse, pulse, pulse. 4, 3, 2, down we go. Pulse. 4, 3, 2, let's go. Up, throw, wait. Up, throw, up, you got it. Up, throw, up, throw. This is your shakeout. Let the arms feel loose when they go up. Quick runs, quick, quick. light on the toes. Keep it four, three, two, one. Easy. We're going to do one more round of those exercises, and then we get into the legs. Even more.
Crunch out of that core. Eat it up. Get it moving.
pose. 3, 2, 1, walk the hands out. Find downward facing dog.
Relax the head. A few deep breaths. Let everything settle.
We're gonna do a little bit of core work and then we stretch. Thank you for sitting with me through some technical difficulties today. Bring it out, high plank hold. I hope you're sweaty, I hope you feel good. Let's let that sweat drip all over the ground. We rock it out. It goes down dog, back out. Inhale up, bring it up. Find a rhythm with your breath. Inhale up and exhale out so the core is engaged right here. Inhale, exhale. So opposite of what we usually do, when you've got the core engaged as you roll out, exhale, go up, go out, use your belly to lift, up, and out, hold it, right, left, right, left, right, right, 4, 3, 2, drop down to the knees, right arm, left leg, left hand under that shoulder, core belly up, lift, lift. Switch sides, extend, set it up, hold the navel up, let's pulse it for 8, go, 8, 7, 4, 3, 2, 1, hands down, tuck the toes, hands really firm under the shoulders, lift the knees. All right, now from the obliques, we tap right and left, it goes right, left, a rock in the hips, so I'll face you, it's a rock, a rock. Keep going, 4, 3, 2, 1, drop the knees. Awesome work. Take a breath. We're going to do that one more time. Set it up. So let the movement come from here. Feel obliques. Tuck the toes, lift the knees, hold. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, we go right and left. Here we go, right. Left, right, left. Keep it burning. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, knees down. Sit back. Swing it around. One more move here. Extend, lift up. Hips lift. Squeeze the glutes. Keep it. 4, 3, I don't need to be counting anymore. 2, 1, lower down. Reach up. Touch the toes. Awesome work. Ooh. See if you can come a little bit lower. Good. And then inhale. Bring the hands behind you. Place the feet, wrap the hips. Side to side, get a little massage on the glutes. A little massage in the low back. Oh, you made it. We made it. We're gonna stretch it out. Take another moment here, side to side. Ooh, and then go ahead, bring the feet together, butterfly. Let those hips just relax. Feet further away will feel better in the hips. And then you can start that fold forward if you want it. Or just stay up, work the hip stretch a bit. 4, 3, 2, 1, and then bring it up.
Extend the right leg. Flex the foot. Turn that chest. Walk the hands towards the ankle. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Lift it up a little counter stretch. Stretch out that right side. And then one more time over to the leg, side body stretch. And come up. Switch sides. Flex the foot, turn the heart towards the toes, walk those hands to the ankle. Get nice and low. Breathe. Four. Three. Two. Easy. Bring it up a little counter. Over to the other side. And then back to that ankle. Stretch the right side. And up. Awesome work. Let's go for a figure four. So bend that right knee. Ankle over knee. Move the butt closer to the heel. Oh yeah. All right, now at this point, I want you to maybe close the eyes. Good. And just like Maddie Rogers says here, get back in your body for a minute. Out of the head. Just feeling proud of how strong your body is. How strong you are. And scoot the butt back, switch legs, flex the foot, and then go ahead and move the butt as close as you'd like. Nice glute stretch. Find the deep breath in through the nose, out the mouth. Four. Three. Two, one, scoot that butt back, uncross the legs. All right, find a nice comfortable seat here. Cross the ankles, hands to thighs. We're just gonna end with a minute of breathing here. Shoulders back, cleansing breath. And then take a deep breath in through the nose. Exhale out the mouth. Another. One more breath in. Exhale, let it go. Hands to heart. And just closing the eyes, tuning into how that heart space feels. Hopefully warm, full. It's been pumping hard for you. Just show a little bit of gratitude. And as we go into our weekend, just taking this light energy with us, bring the thumb knuckles to the lips. Take a deep breath here. Exhale, let it go. And then thumbs to your third eye center. Hopefully you feel some kind of peace of mind now. Blood flowing, oxygen flowing. Keep carrying this energy through your weekends. One big breath in. Exhale, let it go, hands release.